Next question comes from Pharrell, who's asked, how do we determine if your ratio target for each RPM and load cell? So really, this is a good question. A lot of it really comes from experience, which of course, if you're just getting started, isn't particularly useful because you've got no experience. This is where our understanding of your ratio, of course, really comes into its own. So we not only teach you how the air fuel ratio affects the way the engine operates, but we also give you some good, safe, known starting points for a variety of types of engine. So this will get you up and running before you start actually testing and optimizing your air fuel ratio. So we're basically teaching through that course the experience that we've learned through 15 odd years being out there in the industry tuning literally thousands of engines, finding out what works, finding out what doesn't. If you want to know more about AFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind AFI tuning.